Let's keep an eye out for our missing witness. We still need him to testify. Should be easier to spot now that everything's back to normal.